6:34, breaking news here. Southeast Houston, a young man was shot to death in the parking lot of an apartment complex. This was just before 2 in the morning at South Green Drive in Alameda, Genoa. Witnesses heard some arguing. Then they heard three to four gunshots and then 2 guys wearing masks running away. Police say the victim was in his 20s, found between parked cars. Police say it's possible the man was being robbed at the time.